This student tutorial video will show you how to view instructor comments on instructor-graded activities inside your MyLanguageLabs course. Although we are using My Spanish Lab for this video, the examples shown apply to all MyLanguageLabs courses. Your instructor has the ability to add comments to activities that require manual grading. You can identify which assignments will be graded by your instructor as they are identified with a yellow pencil icon. Also, when opened, they are labeled Instructor Graded. After you submit an instructor graded activity, you will see the notification that your score is pending instructor review. Now, you may be wondering how you will know after you submit the activity when your instructor has given you feedback or comments on the assignment. From today's view, simply click on the Instructor Comments link within your Alerts panel. Here you will see if you have any activities that have been graded by your instructor. Your instructor may provide you with written or recorded feedback. Simply click on the name of the activity to see your original work, your grade, and any comments from your instructor. You'll notice your grade on the left. By clicking your grade, you will be able to see any corrections, comments, and feedback from your instructor. You will see itemized grades for each question, or your instructor may have decided to score the activity as a whole, in which case only your overall grade would appear at the top. You can view your original submission by clicking View Original under each answer entry. Notice the feedback button in the upper right-hand corner. Be sure to click here to see if your instructor has left you additional written and/or voice-recorded comments for this assignment. Please note that this is an optional tool that your instructor may choose not to use in your course. When you are finished viewing your submission, you have the option to close or mark as read. If you select Mark as Read, the notification alert will be cleared from your channel. Of course, you would still be able to view the submission via your Assignments or Grades tab. If you click Close, the link to your submission will remain available in your instructor's comments channel on your Alerts panel in today's view, and you will be able to view and review your instructor comments and grades at any time. This concludes the student tutorial on how to view instructor comments on instructor-graded activities.